Welcome to AZ Wing Chun, Mastering the Fundamentals. On a previous video, what we did was, we introduced the front kick, okay, into some application. My partner came in basically with lap da, okay, I went with his flow, see, and I applied my front kick. Today we're going to show you how to do that out of chi sao, so check this out. Okay, so we're going to show you how to basically go to into a basic front kick from chi sao, and we're going to be doing ma bo. Okay, so one of the most important things about moving in, as I've said before, is I don't want to push with my hands. Okay, so I'll give you an example of what not to do. And that's why. Because when I extend my hands, I become weak. Now, he can pop punch me very easily here, okay? I don't want to come in with my hands, okay? When I come in with my body, he cannot move me to the side like that, okay? See, he can't, okay? If I come in with my hands, it's easy for him to move me, okay? Because I'm becoming extended here, and then I'm gonna be hit. Okay, so again, I want to come in with my body as a unit, strong here. I don't want to be extending my extremities, okay, and back. Okay, so basically what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be going into lap sao and I'm going to be kicking here. Okay, kicking here. Got my hand underneath his elbow, palm up, and I have my hand basically on his wrist here. Okay, so we're going to do it out of ma bo chi sao. So I'm going to come in once and come back. Maybe I hang out here for a little while. Okay, and come in and come back. Okay, I come in for the third time and I use my lap sao, okay, to get my kick. All right, one more time. So you can, like I said, you can come in once and then hang out here and do the motion a little bit. Okay. Or you can kind of do it fluidly, all right? And that's how we do this drill right here at AZ Wing Chun, Mastering the Fundamentals.